Why is when women can't pay for their children, they can get government assistance, but when men can't pay for it, we go to jail?
That's a good question.